Okay, horses are reacting because the kite just took off. You see the kite up there. And look at the horses. Watch these horses just really herd up, really get excited. Horses are going, they're going to chase it a little bit. You see these three right here. Those are the three high geldings right there. They're just watching. All these other horses are males or lower geldings or mares. Yeah, there's not enough wind out here to fly that. And these three horses are kind of at a distance safety, kind of watching it. Now, as that kite hit the ground, normally the horses will run up to it. Here they go. See, they're all going to go check out that thing because it's on the ground to see if it's a threat. They're all evaluating whether this is a threat or not. Really good herd behavior. Too bad there wasn't more. If you've never flown a kite, it's the same as pulling something. Doing it in open pasture like this is good because it gives the horses plenty of room to run. They're not trapped, and they can figure it out on their own. If you try to do this off the back of a horse, you'd probably be in trouble because the horse wouldn't know. But after you get a horse used to it out here, it would be good to get them closer, then maybe run next to them, then maybe lead your horse while you're pulling a kite and having it fly, so you could let your horse go if it needed to, if it got too scared, or you could let the kite go. See, now he's carrying it, and they're all still getting very, very, notice the herd, notice how they're kind of going in, notice how they want to check this out. This is really good, kind of like how they stay together and how, you hear a lot of honking, a lot of showing off. All these horses were out here eating, minding their own business, and now it's not. So if you want to fly on a kite, that's pretty good. That would be a really good sacking out tool. And if you got really good, you could tie a string to your saddle and run and let fly a kite with your horse just jogging and keeping a kite up. Well, isn't that there on flying kites?